Alright, hey guys, Jared from Friends in Their Games here, and today I'm going to do something, well I guess tonight, I'm going to do something different on our channel, and this will be the first one out of many because I want to do more of these, and I'm pretty sure Tommy's going to do one, and that would be my top 10 favorite shiny Pokemon. So I've got this little slideshow put together for you guys, and coming in at number 10 would be shiny Metagross slash Metagross. I'm going to call it Metagross, but my friend always calls it Metagross and says that's how you pronounce it, but I'm going with Metagross. I've always liked Metagross. Like, I like the way it looks. It's like this cool metal robot looking thing, and it's really awesome. And right here you can see on the right side there's the non-shiny, and on the left side there's the shiny. So you can, they took the color of the cross, or the X on its face, and they basically use that color for the body, and then they made it gold. And that color scheme is just really awesome. I've always liked Metagross, but since I saw it shiny, I've just loved it even more. So now at number 9, got shiny Umbreon. Umbreon's actually my favorite evolution out of all of them, including the new Sylveon. I'm not a big fan of Sylveon. And just maybe a month or two ago, I found out about this shiny Umbreon, and I was like, oh my god, I need one of those. Sadly, I haven't been able to get one, and I don't think I'll get one anytime soon, but you never know. But I just like the whole black and blue thing on it. It looks pretty awesome, and there's a cool picture of it. Alright, at number 8, we've got shiny Yanmega. I don't know what it is about this. It's just the way that the colors go, I like it way better than the regular one. I like blue, probably as you can tell. I got a blue 3DS and everything. But I guess it's kind of bluish purple. Like in this picture you can see it's kind of purple. Here's a picture of the regular compared to the shiny. Shiny's on the right. And see, I don't really like the green and kind of pinkish red. I don't like that on it, but the kind of dark blue purple mixed with that pink, I just think that looks really cool. So at number 7, we've got shiny Giratina. This is the, I guess, one out of two legendary shinies on this list. You'll see the next one soon. Shiny Giratina was actually my favorite legendary Pokemon for a while, until recently, ever since Pokemon Y. Shiny Giratina, it looks really cool. As I said earlier, I like the blue and black. And there's some really cool pictures like this one of it. It kind of looks all realistic and stuff. Here's some good, I guess, forms. There's the origin form of it. And I like that form better than the other one where he's standing up. I don't know why, I like that one better. Alright, number 6, we've got shiny Flygon. This one's kind of like Yanmega. For some reason, I really like the colors. The blue, green, and orange go together nicely. He looks pretty sexy, if you ask me. Here's a cool picture. I don't think we'll ever see him look like that in the game, but I thought that was a pretty cool picture. And there's him chilling by some Pokeballs. I never really... Well, actually, I had a Flygon in Sapphire, and I trained that from a Trapinch, and I've always kind of liked Flygon. Not that much, but shiny, it's really cool. I want a shiny Flygon a lot in my Pokemon Y. Alright, at number 5, we've got shiny Haxorus. Now, I decided to include this picture in, since, you know, he's shiny and it involves movesets. So, in this moveset, his nature is Rash, and his moveset's Dragon Claw, Earthquake, Brick Break, and Dragon Dance, which I thought was pretty cool that someone had made that, and that's a pretty good moveset. Well, since you guys probably noticed if you watch our other videos that I'm named Aswagasaurus in almost every game that I play, and whenever I saw this guy and Tyrantrum, it's just Haxorus, Aswagasaurus, I mean, he's like my icon, and the shiny one, he's just really cool. I like the black and red on it, and here's a more realistic looking one, more like a Transformer, not really the actual shiny. That looks more like it. And then the next picture I just thought was really cool that I should share with you guys. Giant ass Haxorus. He's not shiny, but I thought that was cool. Alright. At number 4, we've got Azumarill. I never really had an Azumarill. I never used them, never used an Azurill or a Marill or anything. But once I saw it shiny, I just like golden shinies. Here's a picture of it up to a Chinchou. I don't believe that Chinchou shiny. But like Magikarp, I would so train a shiny Magikarp up to level 100. I would have done it with my other Magikarp that I had in Y, but I wanted to get a shiny Gyarados for the Pokedex. So, and there's an amazing drawing, a shiny Azumarill. So, that's shiny Azumarill. I think it's pretty cool. I want one. So, coming in at number 3, we've got, I bet you could have all seen this one coming, shiny Charizard. I'm pretty sure this is on everyone's top 10, top 5. It's in there somewhere. Everybody likes shiny Charizard. There's no getting around it. I mean, he's an awesome black and red dragon. And here's a, I guess, a cool picture of it. You can see the little sparkles coming out. My friend actually just got a shiny Charizard, and he looks pretty awesome, especially Mega Evolved. There's a picture of what it would look like in the anime shiny. It's like exactly like it. Alright, coming in at number 2, I don't know if any of you would have seen this one coming, but it's shiny Heatmore. I thought this picture was really cool because Kevin Durant, is like Heatmore's enemy. So in the middle right there in the background, you can see the shiny Heatmore. And on the right and left, you can see the regular Heatmore. And here's another comparison, just kind of a better one of what they would look like compared to each other. And that's what the sprite looks like. And as you can see, like where the yellow stuff is all black and red, and it just looks really cool, and I've always liked Heatmore ever since I saw it, ever since my friend got it. And I've been trying to get a shiny, but it's really hard. I've been Masuda methoding, but I haven't got one yet. Praying. Alright, coming in at number 1. This is my all-time favorite Pokemon, favorite legendary, and shiny one just makes it even better. I like blue a lot, but I just love this one. And that's shiny Lugia. I don't know what it is about Lugia, I just really like it. It's this freaking amazing dragon. There's just like a, what's that movie, Disney, How to Train Your Dragon? Looks kind of like that, but I just decided I'd add that one in. I don't know what it is about Lugia, I just really like it. And in this picture you can see on the far left, it's the regular Lugia. Then right next to that is shiny Lugia. Next to that is shiny Colosseum Lugia. And next to that is Shadow Lugia. I would have done anything to get a Shadow Lugia in the game. It's just, Shadow Lugia looks really awesome, and I would love to have one. And then here's an example of my amazing Photoshop skills. Got this picture from, it was either Emerald Ruby or Sapphire, and there's that little opening cutscene. If you don't hit start, you can see him riding his bike, and then Latios comes up. Well, that's a Latios, but yeah, and then there's my amazing Lugia Photoshop. And blue Blaziken. So I bet you guys would have fell for that if I told you that was actually in the game. And here's another cool picture. I just added that background. And then the last one. Thought that one was pretty cool. So that's my top 10 shinies. You should leave in the comments what you guys' favorite shinies are. And if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave a like. And if you enjoy our content, go ahead and subscribe. There will be more top 10, top 5s to come. Not just on Pokemon, but pretty much on everything. So keep watching for that. I'll see you guys in the next video.